Sutton Turn to the Val Valley Dispatcher.
Val Valley Dispatcher answering the Sutton Turn.
Sutton Turn, we would like to leave the Sutton Yard and proceed back down the branch line.
Val Valley Dispatcher, the Sutton Turn may leave the Sutton Yard and proceed down the branch line, stopping at the Walsh Junction Tower and call me for permission off the branch line onto the main line.
The Sutton Turn has permission to leave the Sutton Yard and proceed down the branch line. We will stop at the Walsh Junction Tower and call the dispatcher for permission off the branch line onto the main line.
Val Valley Dispatcher, the Sutton Turn is good on the readback. Dispatcher out.
Thank you.
Sutton Turn to the Val Valley Dispatcher.
Val Valley Dispatcher answering the Sutton Turn, over.
Sutton Turn here, we are stopped at milepost 10.9 for a red signal.
Sutton Turn, I'm going hold you there at West Billings for a meet with the Reading and Northern local. He is making his way up the hill now, give me a call when the Reading and Northern local gets by you. Val Valley Dispatcher out.
Sutton Turn sitting tight at the stop and stay in West Billings, Sutton Turn out. Sutton Turn to the Val Valley Dispatcher.
Val Valley Dispatcher answering the Sutton Turn, over.
Sutton Turn at West Billings, the Reading and Northern local is past us and we would like permission north, downgrade.
The Sutton Turn has permission to proceed north, downgrade from West Billings on green signal.
The Sutton Turn has permission to proceed north, downgrade from West Billings when we get a green signal. Sutton Turn out.
The Sutton Turn is good on the read back, Val Valley Dispatcher out.
Norfolk Southern, Val Valley Branch Line, defect detector, milepost 10.5, defect, defect, defective head and axle, 53, dragging equipment, total axles, 67. Norfolk Southern, Val Valley Branch Line, defect detector, milepost 10.5, defect, defect, defective head and axle, 53, dragging equipment, total axles, 67.
Sutton Turn to the Val Valley Dispatcher.
Val Valley Dispatcher answering the Sutton Turn, over.
the Sutton Turn, we just got nailed by the defect detector at milepost 10.5. We made a safe stop and the head end is at about milepost 5.
Okay, since you made a safe stop, walk the train and let me know what you find.
Sutton Turn head end to the Sutton Turn brakeman on the tail end.
Sutton Turn brakeman answering.
Start walking the train, it's the defect detector marked out the head end axle number 53. I think it's far and not back, it will be your side of the bridge.
Roger, walking the train now. I'm coming up on the engineer's side. I'll let you know what I find. Sutton Turn brakeman to the head end.
Sutton Turn head end answering.
I found the issue. We managed to pick up a chunk of sheet metal that was stuck in the bottom of car with the 53 lead axle. It took a bit of convincing, but I managed to work the sheet metal out. It's now in the clear.
Were the brake lines compromised in any way?
No, sir. I did not see any issues with the brake lines.
That's good to hear. Okay, let me know when you're back on the caboose. I'll get the dispatcher and report in. Sutton Turn to the Val Valley dispatcher.
Val Valley dispatcher answering the Sutton Turn, over.
The brakeman found some sheet metal wedged in the truck on the 53rd head end axle. It has been removed and the train has been inspected.
Alrighty then, when you get your brakeman back on board, you may proceed north down grade at reduced speed.
Sutton brakeman on board the tail end and ready to go.
Sutton Turn to the Wallace Junction Tower.
Wallace Junction Tower answering the Sutton Turn.
The Sutton Turn would like to proceed off the branch line at Wallace Junction and proceed down track 1 in western direction.
The Sutton Turn may proceed from the branch line in a west direction, on main line track number 1, on a green signal.
The Sutton Turn may proceed on a green signal, from the branch line in a west direction, on main line track number 1.
Sutton Turn, you are good on the read back, Wallace Junction Tower operator, out and about.
Meanwhile, back at Pierson Yard, a power set of light GE-8s move out on their next assignment. The Sutton Turn is seen here approaching Pierson Yard. As the Sutton Turn slows down to a drift, the conductor hits the ground to tell the head end when the caboose is clear of the switch and then line it so they can shove the train into the yard. Be sure to see Sutton Part 5 to see some yard action. We will see some power moving about the yard and watch the Sutton crew as they put their caboose away and the loaded coal cars get spotted at the power plant. Thanks for watching.
This video is sponsored by Phantom Hobbies. Producer of fine quality 3D printed model railroad, maintenance of way equipment and prime movers. Available in HO and N scale. Visit www.a51x.com, shop fats, www.a51x.com.